and they had like guides taking them through the world, like telling them what to do in voice chat and, you know, speaking to them, giving them objectives, which was all pre-planned out, of course. And while I am obviously going to be critical of the fact that this is not a game, this is just a tech demo, basically. It's a fairly impressive tech demo, like, I'm not gonna lie. This is, if you could translate this over to MMO worlds, then this is good. Like, this, obviously, there's way more that needs to be shown for it to be a full real game ever.